I'm Robert Phil with the Orange County Register, and welcome to OCN2 for Wednesday, August 12th. Authorities are investigating a robbery in which two men, at least one of them armed with a gun, walked into a bank in Placentia and stole an undisclosed amount of cash. Tuesday morning, police were called to the Citibank at Kramer Boulevard and Morris Avenue to reports of a robbery. Two men wearing white gloves and hoods walked into the bank and demanded money. One of them had a gun believed to be a 9mm, but no one was hurt. The men were seen leaving the bank in a white Toyota Camry, which police have since recovered. No other description about the men was immediately available. If you have any information, please call the number on your screen. In Orange, police have released surveillance photos of a man and a woman wanted in connection with an armed robbery that occurred last Friday morning at the Orange Olive Mini Market. After pointing a sawed-off shotgun at the clerk and demanding money and the cashier's watch, the pair also took the cashier's laptop, used to view the store's surveillance cameras. Police are hoping someone will recognize the suspects. Retired priest 75-year-old Dennis Lyons of Seal Beach pleaded not guilty Tuesday to charges that he molested a young boy at a Costa Mesa church more than 17 years ago. Lyons was arrested last month at his home in Leisure World and accused of molesting a boy at St. John the Baptist Catholic School between 1992 and 1995. Lyons is currently free on $100,000 bail. He faces 14 years in prison if convicted of all the charges against him. Gubernatorial hopeful Gavin Newsom laid out his vision Tuesday night at a town hall in Santa Ana, acknowledging that some of his ideas are opposed by the majority of Californians. The San Francisco mayor touted his support for services for illegal immigrants, for a public component to universal health care, and for refusing the two-thirds legislative majority required to approve the budget. Newsom is the only major Democrat to declare his candidacy, although former governor and current Attorney General Jerry Brown is also expected to get into the 2010 race. The Republican candidates are State Insurance Commissioner Steve Poizner, former eBay CEO Meg Whitman, and former Congressman Tom Campbell. Tuesday, California state education officials unveiled 16 digital high school math and science books in Orange County. Digital texts are part of a new wave of technological innovation state leaders hope will give schools greater teaching flexibility and help them to save money. Orange County educators lauded the program but said tight budgets and time to train teachers will make it a few years before local schools can really make the transition to digital textbooks. And you can read more about all of these stories and get your breaking news all day at ocregister.com.